here in 2020 and then ahead in 2021.
Yeah, just like for any up-and-coming prospect, activity is the main thing. And here we have Lopez, who just took a knee. Was that a body shot?
Yeah, it was a left hook to the body from Julian Rodriguez.
He's it. And call herself a world champion with a victory.
And that's a knockdown.
Three.
A short, stinging right hook decision. And again, Lopez has fought sporadically over the past few years. And that is the third knockdown. A straight left hand from Rodriguez. Another right hand lands as Rodriguez goes back to the body. The fourth knockdown
as
Robert Hoyle says enough is enough. A TKO victory for Julian Rodriguez. A dominating performance as he moves to 21-0 in his career.